to the right is the old Hap Arnold place, I guess, Barker Senior place, and
this is behind is the old church. There's the firehouse. There's the supermarket. So they got rid of the gas station there.
Yeah, that was Lawhead Station, wasn't it? On the left, over on the left.
Tile area, it looks like it was added on, including and as well as that back deck. The old is now occupied by the Hamilton family, and we just talked to the babysitter who gave us permission to walk around the yard. The house is in obviously need of renovations, but we understand.
See it that
way. Anybody near park?
Sure. This is the old post office.
What was that before it became the hardware?
No, that was added on. Somewhere out here is Hop.
See, these are the names I know. Halberstadt, Old House.
Is it Halberstadt there?
Mm-hmm.
Whirl, Newburg.
And possibly born in England. Because the Barker family go with a lance.
Maybe, yeah.
Okay, J. Conrad Sr. was Uncle Monroe, and Olive must have been his wife.
Mary V.
J. Conrad Jr. was Uncle Connie, and Mary was his wife. As I recall. It's over there. And we'd have to find the second.
Downtown Gladwin. There's the firehouse. Back to the rectory.
All the geese on the estate.
Can't see her there. There's the geese.
Mm-hmm.
Johnstown Estate.
We're turning onto the number lost lane.